the numbers for the Black community are going to be completely different. It's an epidemic jumping on top of a bunch of other epidemics already in the Black community.
Mostly Black men in the ICU.
This virus is killing Black people.
Just felt compelled to tell people that this is very real.
This is real, and y'all need to take this serious.
We need to understand for ourselves that this is so serious. It's taking us out.
The accumulation of things. What do they really mean? Some people say that I have everything, but those things are so dissatisfying. There's a name in my soul, only you can console. What I need most is you, because nothing else and no one else will do. Oh, I need you. Oh, I need you.
I get anxious and confused.
I feel
totally of you.
If you don't come.